Well, during our, of course, 6 and 7 o'clock hours, we talked to Trey Serna. He's actually been bringing you the story of how one school district here in our area responded to the COVID-19 pandemic. And Trey is back in the studio with the final part of this incredible series. Trey?
Yeah, well, from breaking down just how the district responded to his message to the community, Superintendent of Fort Bend ISD, Dr. Charles Dupre, also shared with me his message to the class of 2020, plus how he thinks this pandemic will have a lasting impact on the public school system.
So my message to the class of 2020 has consistently been, I see you. I understand. And frankly, it just breaks my heart. I just consistently let them know, I'm going to keep you informed to the best of my ability. We have to deal with the uncertainties. And unfortunately, we're all learning lessons for life. Life is filled with uncertainty. Life is filled with situations we can't control. And so I'm trying to be as encouraging and uplifting to them as I can, because they need that. They need the straight talk, but they also need to be inspired and encouraged that it's going to be okay and their life is going to be okay. They just have to weather this storm and work through it.
Looking 10 years from now, what kind of impact do you think this whole situation, this moment in history, is going to have on not only public education, but just the community as a whole?
Well, I think this pandemic and our experience in Fort Bend ISD is really going to change how we do business. And I'm recording this on every opportunity, and I'm writing it and I'm speaking it aloud, because I don't want to look up in a year and everything has just gone back to the way it was. You know, if you think about students and their education, we are already doing this program we call blended learning in many of our schools on a pilot basis. Well, this just jumpstart that, because every kid is learning online and every teacher is teaching online. That doesn't mean we're going to push to that 100%, but it means we may move a little more quickly to take that program district-wide, because we need to capitalize on these tools and the investments we've made in the last month to get here. On a very practical basis, too, on an administrative level, every meeting we're doing is on Zoom. I mean, we're already talking about the reality that we may be able to let some of our employees work from home for so many days a week. So I think we're all learning skills and learning ways to do things. Maybe we knew we're out there, but we didn't either want to make the time or couldn't create the bandwidth in our schedule to try them out. So I think for kids and the adults in the organization, it's definitely going to change us.
Now, when it comes to graduation, Fort Bend ISD says that ceremonies have been postponed until July, and they're currently in the process of scheduling dates at the Smart Financial Center in Sugarland. Now, those dates will be announced in the near future. Sharon, back to you.
Thank you so much, and great three-part series there, Trey. Appreciate it.